Hi, I'm Jordan with ButterflyMX. Welcome. In this video, we are going to walk you through on how to change your notification settings within the ButterflyMX mobile app. Now, once the app is open, you'll need to come here to the account section of your app, and scrolling down is where you can find all of your notification settings. The first thing you see here is contact preference. If you need to update this, please select contact preference. And that is going to give you the option of mobile app or phone call. If you have selected mobile app, that tells you when you have a guest call you from the touch screen, you are going to receive a video call. After accepting that video call, you can turn on your camera to have a face-to-face conversation with your guest. And from there, you will select open door to release the door for that guest. If you select phone call, you will receive a regular phone call to your device. And after answering that call, you will need to dial 9 to release the door for your guest. Please make sure that if you update this, that you select the check mark to save your changes. You then have SMS notification, which will allow SMS notifications for text messages, voice messages, and missed calls. You can also turn on email notifications, which will allow email notifications for text messages, voice messages, and missed calls. You also have the ability to enable Do Not Disturb. Please know you will not get notified when a visitor has arrived at your building if this option is enabled. You can also turn on the Disable Background Mode. And the Help button will allow you to submit a ticket to our ButterflyMX support team with any questions or concerns you may have. And that is how you are going to update your notification settings within the ButterflyMX mobile app.